Thank you. My name is Bernard Gorky. I'm a lawyer by profession. I think I'm still a youth. I think I'm still a youth. Now, being a youth myself, I'm inspired by my youthfulness. But at the same time, I'm trying to use the right word to use. I feel pain at the trade that prevails right now amongst the youth. I recognize that we have a lot of potential amongst ourselves, but in one way or the other, we are either not exploiting it to the fullest, or we are simply throwing it away. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jeff. Behar, India Abdulaz, you represent Image House, you represent the Hangouts Uganda. Tell us about yourself. Why the Hangouts, why Image House or something? Just tell us a little about that, just in a minute.
Thank you very much. I would love to stand. I don't know whether all of you are seeing. Are you seeing me?
No. You're free to stand whenever you wish.
I think you wasn't seeing it. My name is Sepia Becker. I'm a youth, and I love being a youth. Being a youth, I always have an itch that I would quit. My niche is engage yourself in doing good. If you're a youth, please have that at yourself. Why? You find that 80% of the population in Uganda, we are youths. We are always engaged us. They are always engaged us in doing well. We are always at the front line in conflict. Why? Because we have little knowledge about ourselves. We don't know about ourselves. Okay? Have that in mind. Before I joined Hangout, when I graduated, I had two friends who opened up an organization, rather a company called Icon Technologies in Kampala. It was working well, but I didn't like it myself. Because I felt that I did graphics and photography. I feel I should put that in my home district. I left those guys and I came here. One of my colleagues joined me and we started Icon Digital Studio. We employed so many people. And amongst them are very, very, very successful. They are here. And we are still employing more. But somehow being youths, we had very little knowledge about business. It had to collapse. Still I had that passion for it. An opportunity came. I started sports betting for 1 year. I collected the money that I wanted. I didn't want to venture into photography, but the love of giving back to the community, because we had already met so many people who love us. Or if I would walk around saying, Becca, I'm opening up a studio and I want you to operate it. That was a challenge to me. What I did, I collected all the money that I had and started a photography studio again. Right now it's where we are. But before that, in the course, one of our colleagues, Jerish, we had so many things in common after Icon collapsed. We came up with Hangout. Still, it is a community giving back program or an organization. And I believe if it is not, if it wasn't here, we wouldn't be here. And Jerish, thanks so much for the efforts. Now, right now, I'm operating in my own studio. I'm an entrepreneur. And so far I'm giving free services to 6 youths. being afraid of judge. Actually, I paid them to teach them what they are supposed to do or to make them good citizens as a way of giving back to the community. I wouldn't talk so much because of time. We have students here who are supposed to go back to school. Please, we beg you to hold on a little. We are going to have this session very, very, very brief. You might go and miss out very important things. We have a big package for the youth. I'll get back when I give an opportunity. Thank you very much.